say test or something?
Test. Testing, testing, testing.
Concentrated poverty isn't a solution. When you don't have the socioeconomic diversity, like, you know, unfortunately for those in Liberty Square, where everyone's essentially poor, you know, and that's not motivating. Allowing kids to see the influx of middle income earners, maybe someone a higher end, is so important. But it needs to get done the right way. We all went into this situation understanding like what just happened years ago, 3/4 of a mile northwest of here, with Scott Carver.
Scott Carver, we knew about that. I had an aunt and cousins lived over there. What happened to Scott projects over there will not be repeated at Liberty Square.
Good. Look at this.
Remember, you're streaming. Is it a work-related thing? You're dangerous with those tags. So here on the stream, we have... You see something cool? Come over here for a sec. This monitor's great. Stream, switcher key, control panel. I can choose whichever input I want on the monitor. So just that for convenience, I did it this way. Instead of hooking this up and getting the power supply and the cord's not long enough and just all that kind of stuff. I have it all here.
Nice.
Yeah, huh? And see here, it's streaming at this data rate, which is excellent. And there's 0K in the cache, which means it's not dropping any frame. If it can't stream as fast as it's sending it, then the cache starts to go up. That's what you have to watch for. And when it hits like 50 megabytes, it starts dropping frames. 0K is like perfect.
I hear the lag in the other room.
Yeah, and see my bug right here? Spent a lot of time cleaning it up. It didn't key very well.
Would you put like a soft kind of drop shadow behind it?
Because I don't want to. I want to make it as low key as possible. They only want it here because a lot of times the videos end up all over the place, and they want something to identify where they came from. So I think that's pretty low key, you know. And it looks fine. Does it look good to your eyes?
I can't see it.
Monitor's great.
It's nice.
There's other versions of it for half the price that don't have the Rec 709 and all the false color and all the waveform and all that. I could almost just get two of these.
How much are they?
They're like $569, the ones without all the broadcast specs. This one has waveform and histogram and false color and all that. And it's calibrated for Rec 709, the broadcast standard, so it was $1,000. It was $995. But I figure if I'm going on like higher end multi-camera shoots, I need a solid monitor, you know, not, and I could end up bringing this out a lot. And it's very useful for just for stuff like this, you know, I mean. You should send Katya a link to what she's working.
Hello? Hi. Yeah.
Take Highway 50.
Malish. Yeah, I tracked you just like 10 minutes ago, and you were about two hours and 20 minutes away in Knoxville, Maryland.
You're on the...
About 2 hours and 20 minutes.
Do you want a break?
No, she went south and said north.
I have to send her the link of you. But I'm about to turn it off, though. She went the wrong way?
Yeah. Alright, well, you get here when you get here. Okay. Alrighty. Cool. All right. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna end the stream.
Oh, wow. I thought you were vegan.